guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Bea Ana Maria, and I have my best friend, Tobin.
Hi.
Be sure to go check out her YouTube. I will leave her link down below.
Rubanda.
Duh. Today we have for you guys the best friend tag, but it's kind of a twist on it. It's called the best friend game. So basically how it goes is I will ask Robin a series of questions about me that she has to answer and vice versa. And at the end, whoever gets the most questions right about one another is the better best friend.
Right.
So if you guys would like to see us battle in this best friend game, then go ahead and keep on watching. Alright, so do you want me to go first? You go first?
You can go first.
Okay, I will go first. What is my favorite color?
Blue.
Yes.
Ding ding ding, play for me.
What is my favorite activity to do?
Makeup. Put on makeup.
Yeah. Would I rather be a big ant or a small dinosaur?
Small dinosaur.
Yes.
There's fucking thunder outside.
Shit.
It's raining hard.
Thank God.
Yay.
Oh my God. What is my current favorite song?
Is it by The Weeknd?
No. Okay, it's All Hands on Deck by Tinashe.
Oh, I should have guessed that.
Yeah. What is the one thing that I would save out of my burning home?
Your makeup?
No.
Like, you would save people?
Well, yes. But the only person that I live with.
Yeah, I know. Gino.
Well, didn't you already get it wrong? Because you said makeup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Okay. What is my favorite movie of all time?
Titanic.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah. Yes. 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 What is the weirdest thing that I have ever eaten?
Have you tried snails before?
No.
Okay, weirdest thing you ever eaten? I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
The weirdest thing I've ever eaten is a frog leg.
Ew. That's
yeah.
Gross.
It actually tastes just like chicken. Just like everything else tastes like chicken. Okay. What is the date? You can give me the month or the year that we met.
Freshman year, Miss Danielle's class.
Yeah! What is the place that I want to travel to the most?
Wait, Spain.
Yes.
Yes.
What is my least favorite food? 5, 4,
stop.
3,
stop.
2, 1.
I'm just kidding. I'm not a pickle person. I'm not a pickle person. Is it pickles?
Yes, it's pickles.
I hate pickles.
I despise pickles.
Good.
I might as well be allergic. Those were my questions for Robin. Now we're going to go ahead and move on to Robin asking me questions, and we're going to see if I can get them right.
Okay. Okay, my turn.
My tour.
So, out of these three movie genres, do I like comedy, horror, or chick flicks more?
Comedy.
Yes. Who's most likely to forget things, me or you?
Me.
Really? Dude, I said me.
Really?
Yeah. Funniest moment together.
Like to you?
Fuck, I'm just thinking of it.
Okay.
Okay.
So I got that right.
Yeah.
I'll just say when we were in Tahoe for mine and Gino's 21st birthday. Do you want to say? You mind?
I peed myself. In the fucking snow.
Okay. Favorite sport to play? And I don't really play sports, but if I were to choose one. I was just gonna say, you don't play sports.
I don't. But I do have a sport that I do like to play when I used to. I suck at it.
Is it basketball?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay. The thing about you that annoys me the most.
I don't think you ever like pointed out probably that I take hella long to get ready whenever we're going somewhere.
That's a good one. But I don't think I've ever pointed this out.
What is it?
Every time she gets in a badass mood or something goes wrong, she doesn't want to do anything. And I have to convince the crap out of her.
You have to do mentioned it was one time you got hella mad at me. We were going, I think, to a tennis basketball game.
Was it that one? Dude. Yes.
Yeah, and I
forgot about that.
I just remember irritated. Now that you, yeah. Now that you bring that up, dude, I was not trying to go, like, I was hella mad about something, and I was just not wanting to go whatsoever, and Robin sent me hella text messages. She's like, you always do this whenever something doesn't go your way, and blah, 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 blah. And I was just, like, I was already pissed, so it's not like I could get pissed anymore. I was just like, whatever, dude. Like, I just didn't want to do anything. I didn't want to go. I ended up going anyway. But I was in a pissy mood.
Yeah, it was horrible.
Yeah. Like,
yeah.
You should have just left me home.
Yeah, I should have, but
oh well. Hey, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Favorite animal?
Dogs.
Okay.
Penny.
Specifically, yeah. Favorite TV show?
The Walking Dead.
Yeah, it's not like, oh my god.
Ever. Well, it's probably some anime.
Sailor Moon! Yep. Describe myself in one word. Easy.
Clumsy.
No! Yes, but no. Weird. Birthday.
Shiver day. I don't know.
Shiver day.
Just kidding. March 6th, 1992.
Okay. The race people think I am.
Black. They do.
They do, but I'm not.
You get three of them equally as much. You get black, you get Indian, and you get Hispanic.
Good job.
Thank you.
Okay.
I got that right.
Wait.
I was elaborate.
Boom. I think that's it.
Okay, so let's see. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 right. Robin got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 right.
We're tied! We're equal.
Oh man, I wish there was a tiebreaker.
Let's both think of another question.
Okay.
Okay.
3 hours later.
Okay, I have one. What is my most favorite flavor of tea? Yeah.
Okay, peach or mango?
No, and
strawberry.
No.
Raspberry.
Tea, Robin, like hot tea.
Are you Starbucks?
Something about Snapple.
Oh my god. Yeah, they're green just drink
tea.
It.
I like green tea. It's so simple. Oh my god, this bitch.
Strawberry, peach, mango.
A ghost. Oh, name that TV show if you know it. Comment down below.
Okay. Who was... This is gonna be so easy. Oh, well. Who was my favorite Rugrats character?
I want to say Tommy just because he's, like, the obvious choice, but I don't think it's Tommy. It's Tommy.
Really?
Okay, guys, so I guess that I'm the better best friend. Kinda, not really. Robin's a really good best friend.
Yeah, those questions are really hard, those last two.
Yeah.
We both just
maybe have to, like, do the tiebreaker. So, yeah, guys.
Fun.
It was. I hope you guys enjoyed this video with my best friend, Robin. Don't forget to go check her YouTube out. We will be posting a video on there as well with the My Best Friend tag. So please like it if you did like it or don't like it, whatever you want to do. Please subscribe if you aren't already. Thank you so much for the new subscribers that I have right now. I appreciate you guys. And until next time, I'll see you guys in the next one.
See you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.